Hello everyone. I hope that you all are fine and you're enjoying your online classes. Today, this is your activity session. In this session, we will do an activity in your scrapbook. And the name of activity is Origami Butterfly. Open it and mention the heading of the activity. Which activity we are going to start? Origami Butterfly. Now, come to this page. Firstly, mention date and heading. For this activity, we need these cuttings. Can you tell me which shape is this? Yes, this is circles. These are small circles. And these are big circles. Can you tell me the color? Yes, this is red color and this is blue color. You can use any kind of paper and any kind of color. Which do you like? Before start the activity, firstly we will draw the middle part of the butterfly. Parents are requested to help their work to draw the middle part of the butterfly, in which firstly make standing line, then join it with like this, and now make downward curve. Make two eyes and one mouth. You have to draw two twinks like this. Complete the body part. After this, take these circles and help with the help of your parent, you can fold it from the middle. Now press it. Okay, firstly we will paste these two blue color paper. How you will paste? You have to paste from here like this. Firstly, apply the glue at the back and paste it like this. Now take second piece. Now apply the glue and paste it at the opposite side. Remember, you have to paste only half side. This side should be open. Now take red color paper and fold it like this and now take these small circles. Here we will paste red color circle and here we will paste blue color circle. Apply the glue at the back of the circle and paste it. Now apply the glue at the back side and now paste it on at the red wing. Now look here, this is your 3D butterfly. Okay, your activity has done. Thank you.